Good morning, Facebook and Instagram. I'm using my Mevo camera for Facebook today. So you can see my whole kitchen. Happy Father's Day, any fathers watching. So I'm actually making breakfast today. Like, gotta feed them. So I'll wait till everybody starts popping on because I'm sure everybody is busy. It's 9 o'clock here. 8:54 to be exact. Oh, wait a minute. I keep forgetting that on Facebook I cannot see the comments. Hold on a second. I gotta open it up on my Instagram, on my iPad. So it's quiet. All you hear is my Roomba. And that's because my kids are with their cousins today. So they're with Wormel's family. Where's my weave? I took it off, Paca. It's too hot. I wore my wig yesterday to our director's lunch meeting. So we haven't been doing it lately because we've just been really busy. I'm cooking up whatever eggs we have left because we got to go grocery shopping. I don't know, 8 eggs or something like that. This is why Romel's never going to get skinny. Hi, Yovanka Clark. So I'm just making eggs and spam and Vienna sausage. You know, nothing spectacular or special, just food. Ow! I just did my nails yesterday and I was like, you know how you... Okay, I don't know if you can relate, but... Like, I have a thing with... I have to, like, clean underneath because sometimes a little bit of the acrylic goes underneath. And I accidentally poked too deep and so this one's a little stingy. Like, when I accidentally bump it. Hi, Dio! Paca. So I wore my weave. So I'm going to talk about what happened yesterday because I was talking to Paca about it yesterday. What happened yesterday and I was telling him about it and I was dying laughing because I mentioned, I'm going to just put a splash of milk. We were talking about this yesterday and I told Romel this morning, should I talk about it on my Instagram and stuff? And he says no. So when Romel says no, that usually means it's a really good topic to talk about and he doesn't want me to talk about it. Because it's kind of naughty. Let's see who else is watching. I'm just putting a little bit of salt, like half a teaspoon. Hi, Noemi. Hi, Darlette. Hi, Joey. You guys are all on. It's Father's Day. You guys aren't doing anything. Hi, Shirelli. I'm just making scrambled eggs and spam and stuff. But I'm using a different spam. Paca's dying. Can't wait for me to tell you to start. But wait, let me just prep all this crap first, real fast. Okay. So yesterday was the Ahi shootout. You gotta hear it. So yesterday was the Ahi shootout and I did not, it used to be called the Ahi fever, now it's called the Ahi shootout. And they usually post the roster, like who's participating. There's 150 boats and Clown in 808 Easton posted, somebody sent him I guess the list because one of them, the boat's name is called Skeeza. So when I saw it, I looked down and there was another boat name underneath it called Two in the Pink. And I was like, oh my God, like you would name your boat that? And so I brought that up at our director's lunch meeting yesterday. Now we're at the Honolulu Country Club in the grill room downstairs where a lot of the golfers are done and they're like drinking and it's loud and whatever. And I brought that up because we were talking, you know, before we started talking about like what we're going to do with our teams and how we're going to build and all that stuff. We were just kind of like talking story and this is what we do. So all the Tupperware directors get together and our business leader pays for lunch. And so we're sitting there eating and I was talking about, well, Romel and them are out on the boat today. They're doing the Ahi shooter and I was telling them about the boat names and I was cracking up. Now I have my wig on, okay? And I'm cracking up. And Tina, she's always prim and proper and like I can't do that. Like if I'm gonna be professional, I usually get paid to talk professional on the phone and stuff, but when it's just me, it's like I have no filter. So we're sitting there talking and then there's Diane and Margie is sitting next to us. Now Margie has been in Tupperware for 50 something years and then there's Tracy who's been in for I think almost 30. So we're sitting there and I'm telling them this story, right? And when I said Two in the Pink, Tina goes, oh my God. Diane was just like, oh God, I don't know. I don't like where this is going. And Margie just doesn't say anything. And then Tracy goes, what is that? And I'm cracking up because I'm like, oh my God, I have to explain to her what this means. And she goes, no, for real, what is that? And I said, can you just Google it? Because I don't want to say it out loud in the grill room at the Honolulu Country Club with all of these, like, tipsy golfers around us. And so, oh my God, is Ramel watching? Ramel's watching. So I tell her, you never heard that term, two in the pink? And she goes, no, what is that? And I said, two in the pink, one is... And I almost was going to do the thing, whatever. I don't know how to do them, because I don't do that stuff. But you know, the I don't know. Ramel can demonstrate it, the shocker. I was going to do that, but I didn't want to throw up gang signs in the grill room, because then everybody around me was probably know what I was doing. So she's... We're talking about this now. And she's like, no, for real, what is that? And then she goes, I don't know how to do the shocker, Ramel. I don't do that. So, I'm dying laughing. We're still talking about this. Tina's about to just like go underneath the table. And then Tracy brought a good question to the table. And she goes, but what if they're dark? Okay, I did exactly that and I almost lost my hair. And I said, isn't it all pink on the inside? And I asked Ramel that question. Ramel goes, yeah. And I'm like, how you know? But yeah, it's all pink on the inside, isn't it? You're only dark on the outside. So that was what I was telling Paco this morning, and he was like, please, can you please talk about it on your live? And I'm like, okay. Now Romel's probably like, oh God. Romel's not happy I'm talking about that. So what are you guys doing for Father's Day? Are you guys doing anything special? Yeah, Ramel, it is dark. You know what? It's dumb if you don't know. It was a legitimate question. Tracy's going to watch this and be like, freaking Maria. But no, for real though. Ramel, you're so dumb. I have to check. You're so dumb. So this morning, kids. So today is going to be, we're going to do naughty kind talk today, okay? So if you're easily, or you know, you find it really like gross and offensive, don't watch. just saying. Yeah, Pornhub, I see it on his history all the time. He doesn't know I can see it. I'm just making my scrambled eggs in our griddle pan. I know you guys can't see it on Instagram, but here it is. Okay, so this morning I'm just sharing you guys a little insight on what happens in our household when the kids are not around. And no, I'm not gonna talk about utu utu bang bang. This morning we get up and Ramel's doing his laundry and he's like, what are we going to eat for breakfast? Cause I'm thinking, I don't want to cook. Oh, my dad is in heaven too. Cute baby girl. So he's like, what are we going to eat for breakfast? Cause I'm thinking the same thing. I'm hungry. But at the same time, I'm like, oh my God, we can't keep eating out. Cause it gets expensive. I'm like, well, we have Spam, we have eggs, we have Vienna sausage. I said that. And then I went back to my phone. I didn't even get up off the bed. Then he asked me again 10 minutes later, what are we gonna eat? He goes, what are we eating for breakfast? What am I eating for breakfast? I said, vagina. He's like, is it all you can eat? I'm like, it's also fat free. Okay, maybe not fat free. It's zero calories, no sugar, no carbs. HK Keiki had to Google it. See? Tracy, you are not alone. Not everybody knows what the hell two in the pink means. Okay? I only know because I'm married to a freaking Filipino. No racial. Just saying. Paca's dead. So, you know what? Okay, so, God, Paca, you need to do some lives because you know what? Paca has some fun stuff happen to him at work too, you know. He was messaging me and Jay. He was saying that one of his clients watches our videos and asked him about the marathon. How is that one, yeah? And he's in Canada. If you guys didn't know, Paca's in Canada, eh? So is Beth. Beth, I don't know if she's still watching. I'm bad, I know. Hi, Brenda. How was your the kind? Karaoke party. Okay, so the eggs are done. I gotta lower the heat, guys. I'm just gonna do my Spam, but I wanted to show. So here's my eggs, all pow. I got Tocino Spam. I got this at, where did I buy it? Times. Times had a sale. They had a coupon. Buy 4 cans of Spam, get $6 off your rice. So yes, I took advantage of the deal. And the Spam was on sale, $2 a can. What a good morning laugh. Oh, you're welcome, Yolanda. I know I'm bad, right? So if your husband or your boyfriend or your baby daddy, if you're still with them, they ask you what's for breakfast, tell them vagina. And see what their reaction is, because it's kind of like a, what? Hi, Lavellini. How's Chris? I saw his post about being so frustrated trying to get home yesterday. Oh my God, this thing is like hot-a-ramas. This is our tongs, by the way. It comes apart so you can toss your salads. And then you clip together to be tongs. Okay, let me slice this up. I need to find a knife. Hi, Cocoa Butter. Hi, Lorena. La Tupperware Lady. We have the spam cutter, but I don't, sometimes I like the spam a little bit thinner because it gets like nice and crispy. And I know that you don't need to use oil when you fry spam, but I like the texture, that crispy texture it gives it when you add a little bit of oil in it. And you don't need to use oil in our Tupperware cookware, but I just like the texture that it gives it. And I don't use a whole lot of oil either. Plus, you know what? If you're broke and you cut your spam extra thin, you can feed more children. Just saying. Just saying. Oh God, there goes Romel with his tossing salad thing. Like, you act like you don't know what is that, okay? Okay, so what else is there that I can share with you guys that's totally vulgar and obscene? Did you guys watch Coach Damon's pizza making video? Damon Moves. He doesn't eat meat. So he was making like a meatless, I don't know, super extra healthy pizza. And he kept talking and talking. I was like, come on, put it in your mouth. It doesn't count. It doesn't count if you're not eating it. And so I finally just told him, shove it in your pie hole. And then he kind of went with that for like the rest of the video. Is the egg maker supposed to come with the two purple? If you bought the kit, it doesn't come with it. And it kind of depends when you ordered it. At one time they sold it separately. But it doesn't always come with the egg poaching insert. Okay, so turn on the heat, Maria. So I don't know. What else? What else is there? What are you guys doing today that you guys are all watching me on Instagram and Facebook? So I just added a little bit of oil to my pan because I wanted to give that nice crisp. This is tocino flavored, and I put the can in the trash. Tocino is like a Filipino breakfast meat, like a cured, almost kind of sweet-ish flavor. Not everybody likes it. It's a Filipino thing. But it's worth a try when it's on sale for $2. We've tried it before and we like it. It's like a Filipino version of the teriyaki, I guess, would be the best way. Nancy thought it was funny. Hi, Riza. How are you, my friend? Hi, Lisa. Are all of you moms still sitting in bed waiting for your husbands / dads to go fishing or golfing or something? Well, if they went golfing, they would have been gone by now, yeah. Tocino is too sweet for you? Romel likes sweet. So I asked him, do you want teriyaki, you want regular, or tocino? And he said tocino. So since today is Father's Day, I'm going to do the tocino one. So if you guys have this in your area, at one time, you guys, the only place that they sold the flavored ones was at the Spam Museum in Austin, Minnesota. And then as soon as I like shipped a bunch back, when I went to the Spam Museum a couple years, I don't know, how many years? 7 years ago, holy crap. Time started carrying them on. I was like, oh my God. And it was cheaper. Go figure. I'm just gonna try and fill it up. So there's my, for those of you on Instagram. You know which, okay, question. For those of you that are here or have access, don't mind my Roomba. Yeah, I have access to the flavored Spams. What's your favorite flavor when you making musubis? Yovanka is stuck here. You go to your, oh. Right, wait for him to wake up. I'm not always sweet, honey. Ask Romel. Still in bed. I wanted to stay in bed, but he kept asking, what are we gonna eat? What are we gonna eat? So they say the way to the man, to the man's heart is through his stomach. And I have to put on clothes because he said Mitchell might show up because they're going to cut the fish. So for my friends who are watching that know me very, 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 very well, I don't like to wear clothes. It's freaking hot. So whenever Mitchell comes over, he goes to the front door and he's like, is everybody decent? And then we either run into the room and put on clothes or yell back, yes, you can come in. But see, Mitch is like the hunter, stealthy type. So he's one of those friends that will come over and not say a damn thing and then hide in your house. Oh, that fish. Thank you, Paka. They won fourth place. The number one place guy that got 12 grand, I think his fish was 154 pounds. And even at that, I'm still heavier than that freaking fish. What does that say about me? Ah, fat. I'm fatter than the fattest ahi that won them $11,000. That made me so depressed yesterday. So when we went to Zippy's, I ordered a salad. Went to Zippy's last night after church. And okay, have you guys gone to Zippy's lately? For those of you that are here. My favorite salad from there was the Oriental one. Ooh, this thing is splashing oil. The Oriental chicken one, and it's not on the menu anymore. Okay, so if Zippy's, if anybody from Zippy's corporate is watching this, can you guys bring back more salads, please? They only have house salad, which is literally like lettuce, tomato, cucumber, and whatever. And a Korean fried chicken salad. Seriously, Zippy's? Yeah, you guys gotta give us more healthier options than that, you know. I was like, really? What happened to the Oriental chicken salad that came with the garlic bread? I was sick. So my only options was a tiny house salad for $3.50 or the Korean fried chicken. So I got that and I took it off. Nobody goes to Zippy's to buy a salad? I do. That was my favorite salad. I'm sweating. At least there's wind. You went last night. Oh, did you guys all go to the 90s concert? I know Lisa did. A whole bunch of you went and I saw it on your Instagram lives. How was it? And was it very crowded? Because it looked like you guys still had room down in the front to dance around and stuff. I know Richie went. So if you go to Zippy's, what do you buy? Ramel got the Korean chicken. I just wanted the salad. I was so sick. And they didn't have corn chowder. That's my other favorite. Like a Cobb salad. You know, why don't they come up with something that has Spam in it? Spam salad, something like that. And instead of using a fried chicken, Korean fried chicken that's covered in a sugary sauce. You know what I'm saying? Like, literally, the bed of lettuce is just like the cabbage you put under teriyaki meat. Yes, they didn't have corn chowder. They only had the Portuguese bean. But we were late. I think we didn't get there till like 10. So we're just talking story while I'm frying up some Spam, guys. Yes. Oh, your uncle wants tickets. Wants to wait. Let me get. I gotta get paper towel. Hold on. So let's see who else is. Oh my God, Paka! I totally forgot about the bread pudding. But I was feeling like a total fat ass, so I wasn't even gonna look at desserts. But Romel did get a chocolate napple to go. To go. Zip pack. Zip pack is the. You know what else? I like their fish. What the heck is it called, you guys? That fish thing that's in their zip pack, surf pack, or whatever. Okay, what's the difference between a zip pack and a surf pack besides the price? The miso garlic chicken. You know what? They really, their menu is very, very different now. Like, I don't know. I was just really sad that never have freaking the Oriental chicken salad. Honest. So Zippy's, please offer more like lettucey combos for us, please. That broke my heart. I was flipping through that thing back and forth, front, looking for that salad and no more. Oh, and then the mini fried noodles, you guys, was $7. And it was like a tiny, tiny plate. Oh, where's your favorite place, cute baby? Surf pack doesn't have the fish. Oh, see, I like that fish. It's not a fish katsu. What the heck is it? Fish tempura? Is that what it is? I don't know. They ruined the fish tank at... What is SL? Oh, Sea Life Park. I haven't been there. Oh, you went to the Anuheya one. You know what? I haven't been to Sea Life Park in ages. Brown sugar soy sauce makes teriyaki. Oh yeah, add ginger. Yeah. Sorry, I didn't see all your comments. I agree, Shane. See, I was like, for real though, they only have two salads on the menu. especially with a lot of people that's doing the whole keto and healthy food kick thing, and you only had two salads. No fish, extra chicken. See, I don't know. I just eat whatever Rommel buys me from there. So what's your favorite salad at your to-go place? Like, hi Kulani, I thought you were still here. You're in New Zealand now. Look at you, jet setter. Hi Cassidy, hi Anna. Yeah, it's super different. So I really like the Southwest chicken salad from Jack in the Box. Jomar wants mac salad, of course. I'm just cooking up some tocino spam and some eggs, and I already heated up the rice. Ooh, I almost got it with my tiny pincers. I just don't want to flip it on me with the hot oil. You know what I'm saying? Here's the can for those of you that are cooking on right now. They did really change. You know what? And I don't know when they changed it. I just noticed it. So that's tocino spam and some scrambled eggs. That's it. And this is the one. So you guys can Google what tocino is. That's our breakfast. And let me get the eggs. I mean the rice. Well, I'm glad I got to like talk to you guys about all the topics. You know, sometimes I'm like just doing my thing and I'm thinking about these things that I want to talk story about. And then when I go live, I completely forget. Yeah. Have you seen Rommel Jomar? He doesn't just eat two pieces of spam. Hi, Tita. Rice. Gotta always check. Still good? Yes. Do you guys put a touch of vinegar in your rice so that it lasts longer? My mother-in-law does that. Jomar, you haven't seen Rommel lately? Okay, so I'm gonna go one step further. I'm gonna make him his plate. When was the last time you made your husband his plate, a plate? I usually do it at parties so that he doesn't grumble. Rommel is very opposite me. I'm like the social butterfly and he's like the wallflower and doesn't wanna like reach out, and like he doesn't like to go get the bougie hors d'oeuvres. For some reason that's the word that came up and not poo-poos. So he'll like, oh, can you go get it? Can you just go get it? A shame. How are you shame? You shame, you starve. That's the same. Mostly I just, you know what? When he's not grumbling, all is good with the world, right? So he's not doing keto. And it's Father's Day, so eat whatever the hell you want. I know, Lisa, I agree. Your grandfather put vinegar. See, Rommel's mom does that. And it does affect the flavor a tad bit, but it does make the rice last longer. But let me tell you, when you cook rice in this thing, it lasts longer than when you do it in a traditional rice, what you call that, rice maker. Okay, let's try to make this look pretty. Paka's always giving me shit for like my poor presentation of meals, because I don't know how, you guys. To me, as long as the thing tastes good, does it really matter that the rice is shaped as a freaking bowl and there's this on it? I just eat the damn thing. I don't know, but that's just me. I don't have time to make stuff look freaking bougie. I don't have time to make myself look nice. There. Okay. RJ's rolling his eyes at me right now. You're gonna pick up the ahi? I thought he was coming here, so I put on clothes for nothing. I'm gonna put a little bit of onion salt from Trader Joe's just to make it look pretty. I don't have green onion, Lisa. Hi, Susie. There, to make it look like it has color. Is he here outside, Rommel, or are you going to have a beach to get it? Because if you are, can you bring diapers to your sister's house? Because she only has one diaper left. Ta-da! The lighting is horrible on Instagram. Can you guys see it? It's so bright. Hold on. That's how sunny it is. Let me just do... like... There it is. Ramel, your breakfast is ready. Can you get off of the social media? Ramel, he's watching me from the room. Put on some clothes. He's still naked. Ramel, put on some clothes and try your breakfast. It's just spaminates. Hi, Michelle. Sliced cucumber and lime. Oh, you know what? I don't even have those. I never was grocery shopping. I just been cleaning out my fridge of like leftovers that people forgot. If you don't come out right now, I'm going to eat your chocolate napple. And I'm not even joking. How can they make the chocolate napple one different shape? I don't even know if Mitch is here. How can they make the chocolate napple? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Why are you eating my chocolate napple?
Because it took too long.
And no, I was not naked. I was folding clothes.
He was naked.
No, I wasn't.
Yeah.
Yeah, make Mitch on plate two.
Is he here?
No, I don't know.
Can we eat your breakfast now? I made you this in this 100% humidity kitchen. Now shove it in your pie hole.
Hi, Nancy.
Can you? Oh my God, the Roomba is still cleaning. That's how dirty our floors are. You have to eat it on the camera. It doesn't count if you don't eat it on the camera. Make sure you're on the Instagram too. Then we're going to log off. The napples are from Safeway. Shut up, Lisa. There's Jomar. That's Jomar.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I kind of figured that. Does people call you Jomar or just Dio? I don't know. I just know him as Jomar. And you know how some are like, no, don't call me that. Like Nestor hates when I call him Nestor.
Oh, my God. These eggs are delicious. Thank you, Kimber.
Susie doesn't eat spam. And it's okay. You can do bacon. We don't have bacon, though. Hey, hi, Jamero. Okay.
Yeah.
Hi, Rosie.
Therese is on, too.
Where? Oh, hi, Therese. Oh, just Dio. Oh, see? I say Jomar, but it's Dio now.
Hi, Daria.
Sorry. Oh, is it too ethnic? Mm. I guess so. Like Romel, they call him Ramo. That's how he got the nickname Ramo. Is it good? Is the tocino good?
Yeah. Thanks, Rosie.
Like really good?
Yeah.
I was waiting for him to feed me, but I guess he's not.
Good morning, Jane.
Oh, yeah, this is good. No. Yeah, this is good. Some people don't like it, like Dio. Now he's German. Ramo is German.
Thanks, Cheryl.
I'm not skinny, Marie. I'm working on it. But I'm not doing like a hardcore dieting like Jay is. So Jay is like, she looks like a chopstick now. Like this German, is Jay. This Dio. Is Jay. And then here's me. Hitler's general. Teresa doesn't know. I know, yeah. On Facebook, if I'm using the Mevo, like right now, it's wider.
Therese, this is good.
This one right here. If you don't like sweet, then just get regular spam. The teriyaki spam, though, is like the number one flavor. This one. Oh, thank you, Marie.
Oh, thank you, Marie.
She's talking about me.
She's talking about me.
No, she's not. Okay, we're gonna go get some fish. Are you going without me? I wanna come.
Then come.
Do you guys wanna come? We're gonna go see the fish. I'll go live when we go to Mitch's house.
No, it's in the.
Where's the boat?
It's still in the boat.
Where's the boat?
Why not?
Oh, okay. Well, do you guys want me to go why not and go live? Yes. Okay, I'm coming.
No,
okay,
we're gonna bring the fish back to here, our house. We're going to smoke some marlin, the one that we caught last week.
Wait, you're doing all this today?
And hopefully the boys can make it, and we can have like a small barbecue.
Who's the boys? Oh, we're having a party?
My boys.
Don't mess up the house. And close all the windows because you're going to make the whole house smell like smoked fish. And I'm going to be back later because I'm going to actually get my eyebrows done. You may not be skinny, but I'm healthy. I try to be healthy. I don't want to die early, you know what I'm saying? Okay, so we're going to... I'll be back after we're done shoving food in our pie holes. And then we're going to show you some fish. So see you guys later.
You guys got to see this fish.
I know, I'm going to show them the fish.
We got fourth biggest ahi.
Okay. That means I have to bring different devices. Or you know what? I'm going to go live on Instagram when we go. Because I can't do both on one phone.
You can go live on my phone.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so Ramel's going to use his phone. I'm going to do like I think it's... I don't know what it's called, Alicia. But I'm going to fix my tattoos because there's... The last time I did my tattoo eyebrows was in the... I don't know. Probably 15 years ago. I went with my girlfriend who was practicing. But I want it a little not to look extra chola-ish. So I'm going to get it fixed. My mom is insistent. She made the appointment because she's like, let's just do it. I'm like, okay, fine. So we'll see you guys later. Bye, everybody. See you guys later on Facebook.